definite, complete misunderstanding of the Depression. We went in the wrong direction, because they blamed the gold standard and free enterprise on the Depression. They had failed to understand, when they had failed to admit, that the real cause of the Depression was caused by our Federal Reserve System. That was the cause of the Depression. And if we don't reverse the trend and we do what we did after the Depression, then things will get much worse. So we have this, it's a problem, and it's serious, but it's also a tremendous opportunity. Now, we have a large crowd here tonight, and it is dramatic, and it's exciting, and it gives me encouragement. I hope I give you encouragement. We also have a concern. prices. There's more restrictions of movement of people and movement of capital. So what also is going on is our borders, it seems like there's a greater tendency for this rather than really protecting our borders from illegal entry. It is the control of us as citizens leaving and going back and forth. Now, we're not even allowed to leave, come back to our country without a passport. We're getting, with this move on for the national ID card, it's becoming very, very intrusive. I would say very un-American. Of war against poverty or whatever. But there's another war that's been going on intensely now for about the last 35 years, and it hasn't involved a couple dollars worth. It's involved many billions of dollars, maybe $30 or $40 billion, and some of the damage done by this particular war goes unmeasured because it's so pervasive in that system. And the war that I'm talking about that I would like to get rid of is the war on drugs. Supposed to tell them how to spend their money. So freedom truly brings us all together.